Oh, I think I know what you're doing.
I'm me too. Oh.
Put it in the glass. Tape it down. I only had double stick tape, so it's kind of hard to.
Now I know what she's gonna do.
Me too.
Okay, you guys, just keep your thoughts. You guys can be making your own sort of hypothesis or guesses in your heads right now.
Stuff it way down in
there.
Okay. I know.
Far enough in? Okay. Okay.
Hang on, does everybody think it's not wet?
Yeah.
Thumbs up. Okay, everybody thinks it's not wet. All right, okay.
Now, the question is, why didn't the paper get wet?
Oh, let's get some thoughts.
Go, Marissa.
Because the air was in the middle of both of the stuff, and it didn't get the water to go on the tissue.
No.
Well, sort of, actually, yeah. No, she's right. Get all the air bubbles out. Put some water in a glass.
Did that.
No, you need more water. Here, remember how we did?
I know.
No, it is. There it goes. Whoa, careful. Okay. Slide cardboard over the top of the glass, making sure there are no bubbles of air in the glass.